drops back. He makes a catch and has it first down. They'll run the option. Throws a strike over the middle. They'll bring him down. Quick pass. Tackle at about the 21. Goes to the receiver and could take the lead with this field goal. It's up, and he's got it. Midfield, and he's shoved out of bounds. They go with the option. He's looking to pass. Quick out to his receiver. Pressure coming. Can't find anyone open. Lets it fly, and he can't make the catch. Gives it off. Nice game. Set up a screen for the wide receiver. Touchdown, Zips. And they get nice yardage on them. The intensity of this place is increasing. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. He's tackled at the 26-yard line.
Kind of dictate things to them. One thing is that any defensive coordinator will tell you, you have to be the one trying to dictate.
Fires out to his wide out. Here's the option. Ellis gets the call. Tackle after decent pick. It's away. Short punt. They'll make the sack. Back to pass. First down grab. He's got his receiver with nobody around him. At the 40. At the 40. And down he goes. Flips it middle to the running back. And he is drilled. Johnson running the option. He's at the 20. Hands it off. The 10. Touchdown, Blue Raiders. Steps up. He's going to go for the home run.
Sacked.
space to work. To the 10. He leaps in for 6. Steps up. Airing it out long. Tackle made. And he hits him hard. Heading for the corner. He goes out of bounds. It out to his receiver in a hurry. Back to pass. He goes downtown. Hands it off. Makes it to the 37. They'll go with the option. They'll run the option. He's at midfield.
Saying so long from my partners Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews. We'll see you next time.